We're back.
And call for a mass quote return to sender. Also, rumors persist about a super mutant refuge nestled high in the ski lodge to the northwest. If you should find it, do not repeat. Do not belittle a super mutant for taking the bunny slope.
For our top stories. That's awesome. Now, food sanitizer. Son of a bitch. Okay, let's get that and then draw some shit. Like this nail board. Yeah, that's kind of worth a lot. Damn it. That should do. There. Ramen steak. Pack of cigarettes. How the hell do I get to this waypoint? Oh, stairs, right. That don't lead me there. Son of a bitch. Or do they? No, they don't. Do I want to go this way? I can't tell. Try going over here. That's not it. I think I know where to go. Maybe. Perhaps. Right over here? Please? Please be it? Is it something around here? Something way down there. Map marker is actually a little bit more useful in this game than it was in the last. Wow, look at all this good sellable stuff. God damn. Oh shit. You know what? It can wait. I don't need anything to drink right now, so. Still don't know the lyrics of these songs. I should before I start singing to them. It's kinda sad. Speaking of that, that's what happened to part one of this let's play is in the US and the UK it is blocked because of music rights apparently. I'll find another site to post it up and I'll just put an annotation on part two or something. I don't know. I'll find something to do about it. Go away, lag. I don't want you here. Go away. Okay. You ready to go away? Nope. God damn it.
I waited to speak with you one last time before I descended to the launch pad. I want you to know that we will remember for all eternity how you delivered us to the threshold of the great journey. Our preparations are nearly complete, but the rockets that will carry us to salvation are yet missing vital components.
Whore bag.
If you would still help us, Wanderer, speak to Chris. He can tell you what is missing. There is no way that we can thank you enough, Wanderer. Your arrival here is a blessing. We will remember you always.
Goodbye, Jason.
There is no way that we can thank you enough, Wanderer. Your arrival here was a blessing.
You already said that. Wait, where the hell is this guy? Oh.
Jason says that I am to cooperate with you on the final tasks necessary to launch the Great Journey.
How can I help?
I was close to completing work on the rockets before we were driven into hiding on the top floor. Two components were missing. A quantity of isotope 239 igniting agent and a set of thrust control modules. The igniting agent is highly radioactive and decays quickly. That's why we can't use the drums that leak down on the launch pad. It's no longer potent enough. I need you to find an intact, shielded container of the igniting agent. As for the thrust control modules, They were custom built for these rockets. They won't even launch without them.
Oh, son of a bitch. I'll track down the igniting agent.
Very well. We don't need a huge amount. 2 to 3 liters should be enough.
Could you give me any tips for my current task?
Repcon has been ransacked so many times by scavengers, it's hard to know where the components might turn up, if they turn up. Jason has mentioned some industrial ruins to the east that are supposed to be highly radioactive. Later.
Sounds like just my kind of place. Dickbag. What is in here? Fallout shelter, I guess? Anything actually in it? Nothing. So I'm pretty sure at school today I saw someone with a new California Republic shirt. I don't know if those are actually available, but that's pretty sweet if they are. Ooh, what's in here? Son of a bitch. Ooh. Rebound? Huh. Weightless, so it's all good. Let's go selling before we go adventuring into somewhere else. Okay, let's go adventuring. Not over there, but instead over to the town of Goodspring. I want that perk. I want to see what level it's available at. Ah! Getting hiccups, jeez. Let's wait a few hours. Like 6, maybe. Maybe that'll be good, I guess. Alright. Now we go sell! Fantastic.
Feeling thirsty?
Show me what you got for sale. Darling. I don't care about a tenant. Wow, she's already out of that. Fantastic. Okay, let's take that back.
Another satisfied customer.
Okay, let's get rid of that, thirst. How's that thirst? Still actually pretty bad. Let's take care of that. What? Oh, son of a bitch. I did something stupid. Oh, damn it. I should sleep. Yeah, let's buy some drinks from her.
Feeling thirsty? I can.
Something that actually gets rid of the thirst. Dirty water. Wow. Okay.
Give me a shout if you need anything else.
Okay, bye. Let's go over to the next door, people. Then we'll head up to the doctor because I don't want broken limbs. Oh, God. We don't want limbs that are broken. Good music, I'll say that. Hey, you.
You looking to buy
No, I'm looking
supplies?
To sell. You still have some money. And that's the end of that. Yay! Got any aid? Any good ones? Stimpaks, holy shit. Super Stimpaks? Let's get two of those and see if we can sell it off. Let's keep that just in case. Don't care. Don't care. I should just get rid of the dynamite too. He can't pay it back. Okay. Okay, I'm liking these fruits. Very useful. Cancel that. That's enough of that. Jesus.
Thanks.
Wait. Show me what you have for sale again.
Can do.
Selenius, I think it is. Is that where the mods are? I have no idea. I thought this is where the mods were. Oh. 99 extended mags. Yeah, let's get that. Sounds about good. And of course we'll just sell all this shit to him. Jesus. Oh, lol.
Give me a shout if you need anything else.
I love getting ridiculous amounts of money. Let's attach that mod quickly. 9M, X. Extended mags! Yay! Now we can hold more. We're running out of time for this video. So we'll be back.